Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you are watching us from. Welcome to our informative program, the OSHDIS Disability Africa Show. I'm your host, Maureen Kaveke. My co-host is Martin Kilavi.
Good day, everyone. We are happy once again to have you interact with us and do this together. And I'm always glad and happy to be part of it, to learn, to hear stories, inspirational stories from our guests. Yeah, and today is an amazing man. I think I can't wait to hear his story.
So viewers, today you are in for a real treat, because the man I'm about to introduce, oh my goodness, is an amazing, amazing man by the name Mr. Bernard Mutuku. Mr. Bernard Mutuku is a professional teacher, but I will not talk for him. I will ask him to introduce himself to us. Karibu sana mwalimu.
Thank you. I'm Bernard Mutuku. I'm a teacher by profession. I started teaching back in 1985, when some of you were born. Either, I assume so.
What
I'm still teaching.
So, Mwalimu, you've been a teacher for 39 good years.
Today is my 39th year serving people. As we talk,
wow.
I told somebody at Rumba, who is my boss, a TSC officer.
Yes.
So, when I happened to go to TSC, I respected that person. I thought he was my people.
He was your people?
He was my people, but now he's my employer. But I always, when I go there, I always make fun. I used to talk to you while you are seated. No. I'm still talking to you when you are seated. You should at least stand up for me.
Wow, nice one.
Yeah, I like that, by the way. I like having somebody of that category. I have others from other various areas who have graduated from my end. They have gone. They have degree holders, good employments, and I appreciate it. Having been given those ones to my hands by God, I said I should do something. And I don't mind whether you'll give me back something or not, because I did what I was about, I was expected to do. So, down the line, I was to retire some time back last year. February 7th, I was to be at home. But when I received the letter, I was called again in the office at Kabiane by Human Resource. And she wanted to know whether I have issues with disability, letters with disability. Obviously, I had them. I had gone for assessment. I had gone to the National Council for PAWD at Westlands.
Yes.
I went through the vetting. Even the vetting, when I went for the vetting, it was very simple. People whom we were together, they prayed for my help. Because can you see my legs? Where they are? They hanged from Satatu. So they were beating.
Hanging throughout.
So they said, whoever was asking people for vetting, I said, please, can you first clear that part? Yes, me hanging the legs since that time you came. Na mechoka. And do you know what? Sichoki.
Okay. I was getting there, Mwalimu. How does it feel? How does it feel being the way you are?
A short stature.
Yeah, because I really like your personality. You are a free spirited person. It's like
very
it doesn't
confident.
Yes, it doesn't
very
even
confident.
Bother you, you know.
When I learned that, sometimes I could fear in that. When I was in primary school, sometimes when I went to a secondary school, because most of people, so I could ask myself, why was I born like that? But as I grew, when I joined the job, that's the time I learned I'm somebody.
Yes.
And hakuna shida, hata ukicheka, ukifanya nini.
I'm
telling you, there's a place I can go now. These kids, wananifuata mpaka mahali watachokea. When I was employed back, I went to brush mark. The first employment at Lumba, kids from the other side, when we were going home, they could follow me until somewhere Wamechoka Warudi.
To escort you.
They could escort me until some of the parents cried. There's something is happening to this Mwalimu. And I could not defend myself. Because they are new to me. I don't know what if I do something wrong to them,
yes.
So could I just Let me understand.
Now, why are they following you?
Yes,
because of that. They had not seen somebody of that stature. Oh, and yeah. Number two, stature, I'm their teacher. Compared to the other teachers of this age.
Yes.
And they may be the other same age.
Yes.
Like to me, they could not imagine. Even the kind the class was given, they could come and peep through the window to see how the idol that was where it could reach.
Wow.
And that brings me to a place. We all know that the height of the blackboard in an average school.
Yes.
We know where the height is.
Where it starts and where it goes.
Yes. And they can see you, honestly, Malim. How do you do this thing? How do you?
Okay. Can I tell you, when I went to interview, to go to be employed there, that was only the question that they wanted.
Yes.
The documents were okay. I had qualified according to the documents.
Yes.
The issue was, how will you work on the blackboard?
Yes.
Because the standard measure that blackboards, they are very high.
Mm-hmm.
But by that time, you know, the height doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
This one is a primary school.
Yes.
So the secondary school is you are not going to give a lot of work to these kids. Mm-hmm. So the answer, God gave me that wisdom immediately when that question came up.
Yes.
Because they whispered, whoever is coming is short.
Mm-hmm.
It's a dwarf.
Short. Oh, is that
right? Sometimes
it
changed. In 2010 constitution, they came to short stature.
Yes.
So it's very short. So all the street are pushing to him because here is just how you make it. I came to learn later. So I was told by whoever was officer in charge of that interview.
Yes.
You have seen your papers, you can confirm that somebody will ask you a question, just one question, then you go.
Yes.
And the question was that one.
Mm-hmm.
So, to answer that one,
yes.
What I said, immediately, wisdom came from God. Because of the training from my father.
Yes.
So, I said, most of the blackboards, they come from one end to the other end, in front.
Yes.
Most of them, they start from somewhere up to down somewhere.
Yes.
Most of the teachers are taller than me.
Mm-hmm.
So, what they'll do, they'll walk from top, and somewhere where they are bending, where they feel they are stressed, that is where I'll start.
You will start from there.
I'll start from there.
A good
and one. I can see it will be okay. Mm-hmm. Number two, you don't give a lot of work to primary school kids.
Mm-hmm.
Points. And if I start from one corner, that level to the other corner, that lesson will be
so amazing. Intelligent of you.
I'm telling you, amazing. Immediately, they all talked and they said, congratulations, we never knew about that one. Moya comes, mama, because the office is down here, and there's a blackboard. Akasimama, akasema, surely, he was an art man by that time. Akasema, he was taller than he was. I cannot be go up the old one. Come and show us where you are saying, I started from here, downwards, from this end to the other end.
Amazing.
Akasema, hi, we are done. We are telling you, we are going to. And kuna mtu mwingine alikuwa anaambiwa kama ameenda because that was their problem.
Yeah. So you use the lower side of the blackboard. Yeah, because the tall teachers don't like bending.
They don't.
Yes.
So that is where you begin.
Yes. And that was the question I had in the interview. And also, that's what I apply.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I work in that place.
Yes.
Yeah, like now, you saw me where I wrote. Mm-hmm. That is the place I want.
Mm-hmm.
He never, because sometimes they can call me because of a certain area.
Yes.
The friends are taught.
Yes.
They never call me, we don't have lessons here. So they can call me. And that's the area I work. And I'm telling you, the time I said you might be coming,
yes.
I said it to the teacher and the teachers. Every teacher. When teachers went, Mr. Ben, you love some pictures to come. Every class wanted me to be there. Like this one, Najua Monday, there were a case. Why don't come to our class?
Oh.
Wow.
So we have only one class which is very, the board is very high.
Yes.
Even if there's a place I can teach a professor. But the others have one.
Okay. You mentioned about you growing up. And I would want you to give us a visit to your life. To your life when you're growing up. From the family level. How did your parents, your family embrace your disability?
Okay,
so how did you get the support you got? Obviously you got the support because now you're a teacher.
Okay.
Please just walk us there. Yes.
Okay. I was born in this. And what I learned, what I used to learn from my parents, the customs and temper. I was taught my legs and the other leaves, that sense.
Yes.
Somehow disabled.
Yes.
I could not walk well. I could not handle things well. So my father was given a duty after job at Kenyatta in Naibakasi.
Yes.
I understand that I used to stay there.
Yes.
So I could be taken around, walking, slowly. The doctor said there's no need of medication. It's only that practice of walking and touching things.
Yes.
To make my arms and legs
stronger.
Be stronger. Yes. So he could take me around a certain area daily. When he's off. After sometimes I was able to now try to walk.
Okay.
From there, I was released.
Okay.
I never, the way they tell me, yes. I was not given any medicine.
It was just a therapy, the exercise.
The therapy is what's on it, yes. Which was undergoing. And according to the family, because when I was young, I don't know, my older brothers, a brother and a sister. I don't know how
they... Oh, you have siblings?
Yeah, they are.
How many siblings?
We are seven of us, eight of us. Three,
and you are the only one with...
Two girls and six boys.
Yes.
And the only person. But what? Mine is a genetic, because my grandfather, father to my father, was not my size, but he was taller. Like in, when you compare him with the rest of the people, when he's in the millions of years, you could see the change of life.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe it came from there. There's no bonus.
Okay.
It's only me.
And now, how did your brothers and sisters, your siblings, treat you?
Now, where I can remember now is when we went to school.
Uh-huh.
When I went to school, when I was graduated for class one, there's something else. That interview which I went through, I was to go through, is to go around
the to do this.
The shike is skill.
Skill.
I could not make it.
Oh,
so, yeah. I was not going to home.
Mm-hmm.
And there's two of them who were in primary. Now, they saw me doing this interview. They were just doing nearby. But the head teacher was there. No. He said, this one, try again. This one would touch that ear. Until when? I don't remember. But they cannot touch up to the day.
Okay.
So assume, if I was not, in good at class one, single go on the size. So, okay, after that one, interaction with them, there's no problem.
There's no problem. They treated you
what
normally.
What do they do when you are going, when they increase in primary school, because we could move together from this one, 71, we could move from somewhere, the school is out quite a distance. They could help me, kama kuna kitu kuna kitu kutere, like from football. Because my steps are very small. I cannot run like this. So they could go, and I think a shule wanasema, Mutuku is coming.
Yes.
And the teachers knew.
So you got all the assistance that you needed growing up from the support from your parents and from your siblings.
Yeah, they give me.
Wonderful.
My parents were very happy. They saw me going to school.
Yes.
Like now, since you come there, class one, you go on the top. Like in the later, I was saying, when I ended up, I support. Because they could see my brother and sister loving it. They supported me a lot.
Okay.
So they could see whatever. They never wanted me to go home. When they were some beaches, Malalipa, they only see them. By that time, we could be free fees. But in Malipo, Uncle Tanga, the end of the month. Because of that, I need to choke up two and four.
Yes.
So they assisted me with a summer.
Yes.
And what I said, because they assisted me, I would be ashamed.
Yes.
I'll pass.
Wow.
That's something I said, God, help me not to ashamed these parents. Because when the others are going home, I'm being really loved here.
Yes.
I'm being paid whatever is needed.
Yes.
And I'm ever here. So I should not ashamed.
Yes. So, Mwalimu, we are really happy to know that you didn't face any kind of discrimination growing up, and there was no stigma really, going by what you have told us. And as Oshibis Disability Africa, we are excited about that, because that is why this program exists. But now I want to go back to something else. Yeah. Now about your family life. Are you married?
I'm married.
Yes.
I have four kids. One is a girl, three boys. But before I came up with the one I have, there were some challenges before. I approached people.
Okay, yeah, that's the story you want
I
to
started
hear.
With the first one.
Mm-hmm.
There was a certain, I used to stay with my father, my grandfather.
Yes.
And I said there are things which happen when you go and see someone. When I was a little boy, I stayed for 7 years. So when you stay somewhere, you have either three things we can come up with. Either connecting on the Zagos Kakao, So I started with the one that wore. I approached a girl, we talked. I talked to through the mother. I went to the mother. Yes. She knew the relationship. I stayed for almost 4 months.
Yes.
But later, I came to know that she has declined at our child. I tried to look what could be the problem so as to rectify.
Yes.
If I started somewhere else, the woman is close to my house. And I thought, my thinking was, maybe when you are moving out with somebody like this, I might lose something. Okay. I just thought of it, but I left out.
So maybe you are short stay here.
Yeah, I thought.
Discourage her.
Yeah, maybe. That is my thing.
Yes.
I didn't know. She needed to spill out what was it. So, we can do it. Sometimes I came to another one. Don't stand. I understand she was schooling that place I was staying. Sometimes. She had enjoyed it by taking it. Now, when we talk sometimes, they said, now, to make it serious, I have to face your parents. I took my deputy teacher and another teacher who was a neighbor to that girl. Went and said, Masala, do you want to job? Mama, Mr. So I said, whatever now, I have to start from now. I have interest in this one. She was there. We had prepared that. I found her. I found her in her parents' home. But to our computer, to our car, to our there. She was then we went back. Because when we were going back, we escorted by that neighbor, Malimu, from there, from my own dad's
house. I was not
aware.
I was very happy. I can say that night.
Yes.
I was very happy.
You slept
very
well.
I was left well. You know, I will be married, but to car after almost a year, I was taken to college. I went to college.
Oh, to Kericho.
Yeah. Yes. I was recruited to go to college. By that time, I was a teacher, so I went to college.
Yes.
In the end of September, I left her, I'm going to enter college. After a short while, 2 years, I'll be back. So, familiar, I'll be coming to the end of college. The end of September. After September, we came for holiday, December holiday. Then I was to visit my person. We took up on the kind of Salimia. And then she was towards the Vienna side. The kind of Bakas of only it was a market day on a Tuesday. I cannot forget because of what I learned. The kind of Captain and Babaki. Miraculously, Captain and Babaki.
Yes.
So we talked, and there is only. During that, you know, the boy was not that long. I wanted to where I'm ready to and what I'm after. And I'm there. During the course of the talk, I can say it's only she was Sumbua. Sumbua, the Lewa.
Oh no.
The Lewa Kalama. Mumand. Yes, Mumand. Kalama. Can you see how I felt? But I never wanted this boy to know what I felt.
Oh, so you
my feelings by that time. But. If I was not somebody else, I would have offended. Somebody who was known by my parents because I could leave my key for my house, huko, akija anaosha nyumba, anakaa na wazazi, wanakula pamoja, after, and she must make sure that we go back home early enough.
Achelewi. That must have devastated.
Then I could not imagine.
Yes.
Sit down at Chombo. I stayed. When my eyes were open, I said, God, see, look, this is the second one. What about the third one, God?
Malum, they call it character development. So for you, it was twice.
Two times.
There
must be something.
Sorry.
Yes.
It was a market. Yes. You know, market, Gaziane and Kwanga Mutoma. Full. The Mesimama somewhere. I said, beside that road. Kasema, outside that shop. Kasema, Mungu, I'm here. Through my mind. This is the second one. I said, the first one. This one has demanded. So it means that when I was being engaged to this one, I'll go on somebody else.
Yes.
Because within 3 months, somebody's gone.
Oh.
Or somebody from the family, in the Nigerian, from Toronto. All the same, I said, she was a demanded.
So did you give
my
up?
My conclusion was she was a demanded. So after college, the first thing was to get somebody. Whether blind, whether what.
You didn't care.
I didn't care because now I want to marry her. The age is going. Because I'm closing 30 after some months. So in family, I don't need to get the kids. Wale, waende shule, ama the way I was done. So I nikaona wakati naenda. So immediately 1994, I came back to Mazima. I stayed there for some months. Nearby, the kaona msichana tu anapita pita. Nikasema huyu, huyu asijichunga huyu. Nitaenda naye. Just say it. Akipita tu. Anaiba to school. Just a boundary here wako hapo na sisi. Na stable mwao ya I could see.
Yes.
Ah, during dress season na kupona. So I said, one of them, this one might be my person. And God answered my prayers.
Amen.
Ah.
God
it went like that.
It went like that. I went to work. One easily, I remained. The teachers did not know. Why am you remaining? The tuition, it means measure to land. I'm here. I want to make some papers. Now ready, a brother to that lady was then that school. And I didn't know that. Where are the tenures? Akaja. We were chased by what? Tulio again. Na nikamwambia what are the experience I've gone to people. Wow. And wow. Now you are here. And I'm serious about this. Now we clocked in 95. Now that 1995. To Kafika now. Before the end of the year, we should do something. We answered the process, we were born, we went, she came to my parents, and the first, went back. So I was telling my parents that I've got support. When I went to tell them, I said, Baba, can you listen? What do you mean? And there's somebody who used to be here. Where is she? I remember we were a child. She was not young. That was the one. I said, Sam, come in here, box. I was all my, I passed the rhythm, my mother, something, and I keep on the run to me, and that is a win. The thing is a process. You taught me to be okay already. So, I can eat at the end of the bring that strong yet. After that one, what is done is 1, 2, 3. How do you want to marry? You want to get somebody and bring here, or you want the process of church. Automatically, should be a church. In between that, before you marry, there are some functions.
Yes.
You ready? Things. How are you ready? I'm ready. I can buy the goods. I can do whatever for now. And either, nikifika mahali, nataka usaidize anything. That's plan for that father because the father used to work at Chumbi.
Mm-hmm.
So yes. he was to come, to plan. I can remember nilikuwa na mchezo Miomboni primary school. Nikiwa kwa uwanja officiating in football. Nikasikia unaitwa pale nje. Half time nikatoka. Nikakuta yule msichana ameniambia baba amekuja na is going that day after tomorrow. So can you arrange? You come. So nikapita kwa nikaanza kubali. I was just came the following day, night, evening, car, I should go. This should be my way. That level, because the others, we had not gone to
that level. That level.
Yes, now the level we are, yes. Not unless otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
So the process went on, 23rd of December that year, 1995. We had a very good wedding.
Wow.
People came.
To witness.
People came from Rumba, those who I told them, from Maduna. All over the places they came to see, you know, one told me they want to know the kind of the size of the wife you are married.
That's okay.
So automatically she's taller than me.
Mm-hmm.
She's also almost your height, a bit taller,
mm-hmm.
A bit just you know. Yes, I do. Yes. She's almost your height. So we'll be there. We are blessed with those kids.
And she didn't have any problem with your stature, even the family.
If they sample, they laugh. Because si wawili alikata.
So,
ukamua
mapenzi yote.
Ah, bas.
You just decided.
She's the one.
Mm-hmm.
She's an up to the date.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't see any change. Where? She's my wife.
The family did not object nothing.
They needed it. Once they supported.
Oh, wow.
Because they sampled my brother, Wambu.
Yes.
The other brother. She whispered to me. Let's go. Come on, Pata. Went to another Pata. But I'm not a commission. So, I've said I love my wife.
Yes.
And mostly when I am out somewhere in the public, if she's not committed, we go together. Mm-hmm. And wherever I am, yes. Because, okay, accidentally, if I can put it, I'm a finger which is known in the Ghanaian account. Mm-hmm. They know me, they know the being official of Ghanat. Yes. So because of my status, if I can put it, we go together.
Yes.
And I'm okay. She don't share when we are together because after all, almost how many years since 1995 to date? Oh, yeah. It's a long time.
Long time. Mm-hmm.
So between there and before, it's as if she was sharing of like in these days, mm-hmm. she's okay. She's okay to me. When we are in a company, when we are in a community, mm-hmm. she's very accommodated.
So the people stare at you in public places?
Mm-hmm. Not unless somewhere where I'm very unique.
Mm-hmm. Where you're very new.
Where, mm-hmm. where I'm very new. Mm-hmm. They sometimes want to know, mm-hmm. and who is this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they want to know. And you know, if I given a chance,
mm-hmm. yes,
within 5 to 10 minutes, I describe who I am, mm-hmm. and they are satisfied.
Okay.
You know, like those
areas very bold.
Where I've okay. entered, mm-hmm. on the sky, this one is not the way we were about, you yes. know.
So, Mwalimu, how many kids do you have?
I'm blessed with 4.
Mm-hmm.
3 boys and 1 girl.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any who was taken after you?
When I went to college for a special unit,
mm-hmm.
it's a lesson we learned.
Mm-hmm.
We were taught, you see, it's as if it's automatic.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
My structure mm-hmm. should resemble my daughter. If I was a lady mm-hmm. of my stature,
uh-huh.
she can give birth to a boy
mm-hmm.
of her stature.
Oh, so it goes the opposite way.
Because
so if it's a father, so it goes to
that
a girl.
The only yes. girl
oh.
who is on my size.
Oh. So the daughter okay. takes after his yes. of a short
yeah.
stature.
Yeah, that's what we learned, mm-hmm. and I have seen it in my place.
Oh, okay. We didn't know that. At least you're learning.
Yeah.
And every day,
yeah,
in these programs, we keep on learning.
We were taught so, and I have seen it in my place.
Okay. But the 3 boys are...
They are tall, right? They are all of
regular
Jesus.
Height.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Like the one
the size of Ken.
No, they are tall.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So, Mwalimu Ben.
Yes.
What keeps you going? What keeps you going? What gives you this? Where do you get this energy? Where did you get it from? That today you overcame, you went to school. What can you tell a person watching us of the same stature as you? Because you have conquered.
Mm.
You have lived a full life. You have a family. You have worked. You're still working even in excess of you have been given a bonus. So what would you tell a person watching us who has a disability to encourage them that they can still live a full life?
What I can tell people should still come out with disability of kinds. There are people like
mm.
I have said, I read the Constitution 2010 whereby in any employment, any
mm.
meetings, any community, any gathering, there should be 5%
yes.
which should be included.
Yes.
As I talk, for that sub-count, I have 2 areas
mm.
where I represent persons with disability.
Mm.
There is Peace Committee, where from Kathiani sub-count, you are located to Machakos County. At Machakos County, when we sat in a group, a very big crowd, we were seated. They chose me as the second crowd. As we talk about the second crowd. There, security matters. I'm a member of the subcounty. It's only that we are called at Machakos in case they need. And always, whenever we are needed, the support is picked. Even they call to the present entity to the one there. This is so and so. This is a meeting. It will take whatever period, whatever
yes.
days.
Yes.
So they listen. So what I can tell them, they should be free. Yes. They should live like any other person who is a regular. Because they are human beings. They are born, mm-hmm. they are wamelelewa vizuri, they are like any other person.
Yes.
So they should feel fit in mm-hmm. any composition of the people.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Dear viewers, we have come to the end of our show today. It's always a pleasure bringing you these conversations at the comfort of your homes. Thank you very much for always watching our shows. Remember to watch every Friday at 10 a.m. on YouTube at Oshidi's Disability Africa Show. See you next week with more stories.